Hello everybody, my name is the Snappy Badger and today we're playing some Overwatch, except, here's the catch, we're playing on the new map called Oasis. I think it's one of my new favourite maps, because it is really pretty, as you can see. It's a control point map, so you have to capture the points, and we're just going to be having some fun. I'm playing a soldier because he is ridiculously strong and Blizzard has not patched him, so why not take advantage? And I keep missing those D.Va shots.
Much better.
Ready.
Go back with me.
Okay. The Pharaoh doesn't like me, it's just something against me. Look. She's tracking me.
Ready to deploy.
Okay. Get the wow, just ran away. Get the D.Va, get the little D.Va, get the little D.Va, but the Genji doesn't want to get me.
I'm on the object!
Fire at will!
Using the chaos!
Justice rains from above!
We are getting justice. But justice missed. Run away, run away, run away, run away, run away.
Attack the object!
Ah, thanks. I actually love it when healers actually do their job and they heal you. And no. Okay. What are these? Look. They look like very smart and very useful.
I am ready.
They? Okay, we have to dissolve now.
I've got you in my sights.
Okay, well, it was a double. Best round. And Raze is having a temper tantrum. Yeah, he's... Don't be salty, bro. Why are you being salty? Just be happy. And don't be salty.
What a fascinating place.
Just don't be salty, guys. It doesn't matter what you're playing on. If you're playing on PC or console, there's no reason to be rude to people. I mean, it's only quick play. If you get angry that you're losing quick play, then you might as well not play the game.
Capture the objective.
We don't have a tank. Plus, he's meta, so he's gotta be good. Anyone here? Anyone here? Nope. Oh, thank you. My quick accuracy is not too good at the moment.
Let's try that again.
Anyone? Hey. No, that's... No, no.
The objective is mine. Be quick about it.
Just save your eyes if you guys don't know. There's a hook nerf for Overwatch. I think they're calling it. What do you say? Hook 2.0. Really? Really? I think they're calling it hook 2.0. This So I don't know what's best about it. I actually haven't looked. But I think they've caught the people around corners. I'm not sure what else. Yeah. Going on the side, you know. He's sneaky.
I've got you in my sights.
Experience. Supposed to be quiet for soldiers. He's really. Bye. Yeah, that's good. I like that. Yeah, and capture the objective. Ah, that went well. No, just enjoying the peace before the storm. Because someone's about to come in. How? That hooked someone. I bet you that. Oh no. That was not good. Oh, well. Look at coming that. Up. Beautiful, isn't it? I think actually I'm just going to sit. Just enjoying the peace. The view, I mean, it's beautiful, but I don't think we should be doing that. We should be focusing on the object. Oh no.
We must not falter.
I'm holding up. Team, I need help. Team. Yes. Yay! Capturing the game. This is what you call a good team, you know? They gel well. But we just work together.
Round 2-1.
Oh. Ah, hello, sir. Yes.
My New Year's
looks like
resolution.
God.
I could do a better job controlling my temper.
My ultimate is charging.
Would you like to know the specials?
Ah, yes. What are the specials? Tell me. Do you serve pizza?
One. Round three.
Do you? Okay. I don't like the restaurant. Yeah, don't. That's right. Come on, Grow Dog, you need to lose some weight, boy. You're a bit chubby. I don't mind that, thank you. Wait. Such a bad look. Play the game. You'd be doing better. Yeah, I'm not dead. What? Sorry, man. I couldn't get you. Any people on the back line? No, yes, take it.
I've got you in my sights.
I'm out of charge.
There you go. I'm dead. Krieger. Oh, look at him getting them doubles and triples. Anyone? Really? Did I really? I'm following you. Wow, the only thing about Rogue is how slow he walks. Anyone? Wanna get hooked? Oh, hello again. I'm done. I cannot hook. No, you don't. Sorry, my man.
I've got you in my sights.
Nope.
Defend the point.
But I hooked it. And my doctor's working. Let's get some diva action, you know? Speaking of it, this is the map with the jump pad. I haven't even used it. I shall show you the jump pad, my friends. It is over here. So that works. No, this is very hard. You need to keep up. Stand on it, and you jump. I know, this is best. I ate that. Don't even lie. So, I know it's a little bit... Wow. Sure, I don't believe it. But, okay. Wow. Well, we lost. That was a good match. I think I went well.
Play of the game.
I don't like this guy. He's too. Please don't. Okay, I don't think he's killing us. So we're good. Oh yeah. Okay.
It's hand.
Oh, when you got them doubles. Them triples. What did that stuff? Well, anyway, this is going to conclude this episode. I hope you guys all enjoyed playing on the new map, Oasis. I think it's one of my most favorite maps because of how pretty it looks. But aside from that, I hope you enjoyed, and I will see all of you in the next video.